Welcome to Gau TV News, and here are the highlights. Garissa University students need a change in diet. Garissa University celebrate the third freshers bash. Political heat has succumbed the university compound. It is 28th of September 2019. And this is Gau TV News. I'm Bernard Beckus. Welcome. Garissa University is preparing for election, and this has been seen the way the campaign heat has succumbed the university as the leaders are trying to pursue and convince their elective to be elected in the next election. Let's get more highlight from our reporters.
Okay, Mr. Beckett, I can get you loud and clear. Here is Lukabani Alex, your reporter. I'm here to gather information about politics here in Garissa University, and I have one of the students to gather information from.
Yeah.
Hello, mister.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, you mean I'm live?
You are live. You are live on studio, man.
Okay. Yes, thank you.
I wish to gather some information from you.
About
politics here in Garissa.
Siasa nini. Okay. Jimmy, kitu ya kwanza.
Yes.
Hakuna kitu news kama hiyo fala ni uendelea huko.
About politics.
See, there is nothing that the leaders are doing. Sisi tunapiga tu kura, wanakuja wanaitisha kura, wanasema watafanya kazi, but they are doing absolutely nothing. First thing, listen, I'm the one talking to you, right?
Okay.
Huku, maji ya chumvi, huu flow 24/7. Una expect aje kunywa maji ya chumvi. Second thing,
yes.
Freshers night mnakuwa nayo sijui siku moja, hiyo inapotea hivyo. Hadi mwaka ingine.
Kwani
how are the comrades entertained? Let me tell you one thing. It's a comrades right to be entertained 24/7.
Seven.
One thing, you need Wi-Fi flowing.
Uh-huh.
And that's not a request. It should be there.
Right? So you mean that these all things have not been done?
Yeah. Tunaitisha hizi vitu, you know, we should ask our leaders, and our leaders shouldn't ask from the administration.
So
I don't know what happens in between. Maybe something is going on. So talking about politics, mimi nadhani tutoa wote wenye wako huko. Hata kama administration tunaweza toa tukoe. We install our new management wenye watakuwa wanafanya vya comrades wanataka. Failure to which comrades have the power.
Now, why should you not vote the correct leader?
We voted them. We thought they were the best.
Yeah.
But you can see. The meals, how could I forget that? Meals, they are the same things that we used to get from the time we actually reported here. I've been here for 3 years, but there has never been a change.
Okay.
I don't even need to mention that. You told me you're on here. Let me just leave that.
Okay.
But they need to rectify. They really need to rectify. If they want my vote back, they need to do something to prove
it. I can see.
Yeah.
Okay.
I hope you are going to do something.
I'm doing something.
No.
Don't worry about this.
Do you back this at the studio?
Apart from the politics and business, the university has not been left out in the field of entertainment. As they conducted the freshers bash just the other day, the bash was allegedly welcomed by the freshers as they all participated fully. Let's get more highlight from our reporter on the ground.
Okay, Beckus, I'm getting you loud and clear. Right here, I'm in Garissa University's lecture theater. This is the place where the Garissa University's Freshers Night 3rd edition took place. It attracted a series of events. Among them was eating competition, rapping, twerking, dancing, singing, among many others. As it's evident, I have my friend here. Niaje Buddha?
Poa Buddha.
Unaitwa nani?
Mimi naitwa Elijah.
Ni course gani unafanya hapa?
Mimi nafanya information science.
Okay, tell me more about the bash. Bash ilikuwaje?
Bash ilikuwa poa.
Eh.
Yeah. Na university kwa kutudhuria bash.
Yeah.
Walitu welcome poa.
Eh. Hey.
Na nipo ilikuwa fine tu, ilikuwa poa yani.
Like which was your the highest moment in that bash, you know?
Oh.
Lazima ukienda bash kuna venye yani.
Yeah. Mm. But the highest moment wa hiyo bash, wacha niwaambie ni story moja.
Unajua
hiyo bash nini? Ile ratio ya madem na machali ilikuwa poa, ilituumiza sana. Wacha nianze nikwambie story. Mimi najua nilikuwa hii side ya mbele sasa nyenye tulikuwa tuna dance.
Unajua
sasa nyao madem walitoka huko juu kutoa, waliingia kwa sisi sasa wao maraia wenye tulikuwa hapo mbele.
Hey.
So it happened, kuna kadem fulani hivyo karembo tu kalikuwa kameka huko nyuma kwa viti. Katoka huko kakuja hapo mbele kana toa kutoa kidogo kana roka karaka huko nyuma kana toa kutoa kidogo kana roka karaka huko nyuma. So mimi nikakuwa mjanja nikaona hapa pana kategea kakuja kakatoa kutoa nikawa kana roka nikajua saka Nakatakia, kakuja kakatoa kutoa, kuenda kutoroka, nikakashika tu hivyo, nikakataa lako. Yeah. Unajua saka try kuresist.
Yeah.
Nikakambia kaacho ufale, kacheze chini, sindio? Nakakanishakia yeah. Like 45 minutes, mimi kajibamba ina ikakuwa hivyo.
Hey, 45 minutes.
Ulikuwa poa sana, ulikuwa tu naenda na tan. Yeah. Napata jamaa hapo, nini, vituka hizo.
What about DJ? DJ alikuwa fiti?
Na DJ aliweza sana, DJ aliweza na hata MC alikuwa poa sana. Hiyo okay, batch aliweza. Okay.
Okay, as it's evident, you've heard right from him, one of the guys who are there. This is a first year student.
Yeah.
And let me get now back to the main studio. Bekus.
Welcome back, our viewers. And let's focus now on the nutrition affairs within the university. It is said that when you repeat the same thing for several times, it becomes a monotony. The university students have been having hope for the change of diets within the university. And since the reopening of the university, the students have been having the same diet. And now they are grievancing for the change of meals within the university. Let's get more highlight from our reporter on the ground.
I can get you loud and clear back in the studio, Mr. Beckwill. Okay, decades and decades, since the history of Garissa University, students have been going for their long holidays and reporting back with great expectations about the changes in their meal. But alas, to their disappointment, no changes has yet to be done. So let us take some of the views from one of the students to know what they feel about the issue. So, how are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
My name is Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, vile nimekuja kutembea hapa, nimesikia malalamishi kadhaa wa kadhaa kutoka kwa ma student plan. Wakaniambia kuna shida katika mahali penu pa Mankuli. So, what is your opinion about the issue?
Okay, shida yangu na mess ni ati since we came here, we found the same meal up to now. Like, if it is not rice, it is ugali. Kama si ugali, ni beans ama cabbage. So I was urging, maybe if they can change, or maybe if they can add some more meal or variety, we'd gladly appreciate.
Okay.
Yeah,
I can see you are growing thin. Maybe one of the time I saw you are very, very fat, but now I can see you are thin. So what is the problem?
The problem is that, okay, the food there. You know, once you are used to something,
mm-hmm.
in a particular point, in a film, you attack it enough.
Okay.
So you just prefer to stay like that. So going to the mess, mm-hmm. uchukue chakula hapo, iache hapo, waste pesa hapo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so that's why I was asking, if maybe they can change, or maybe cook it better, mm-hmm. or add variety, some food, some other food that maybe we are not used to, they introduce some new food. Yeah.
Have you ever presented your complaints to the administration? And get to know what they may solve the issue.
Yeah, we've been complaining, but nothing is being done about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, given an opportunity, what can you tell the administration to change the mess or to change the situation, the current situation in the mess?
I can just tell the administration, for now, they try to add some more meals to the mess.
Okay.
They try like to change. They add and they change.
Okay.
Because if I want a certain kind of food and it is nikiasi kwa mess, nikipanga nikikuja wa mwisho, I will not get it. I will get the same rice and beans.
Okay.
You see. Okay. So it's annoying.
Okay, that's all. Yes. Thank you for your time.
Welcome.
Okay, back to the studio, Mr. Beckwith.
Welcome to Sports Briefing. Garissa University has been fully assigned to participate in Kusa League, which is going to take place at Decute. And some of the teams that have been allowed to go and participate are volleyball team and handball team, which the university students are wishing them the best. Thank you, our viewers, for your ample time. And it has been a successful moment. You watching Gau TV News. And we will be airing this news weekly. Welcome again. I'm Bernard Beckus.